Make this cool design on your pineapple. Cut off the skin as thin as possible. Do a little cleanup, but leave the eyes. We're going to cut diagonally like this. The sweetest part of a pineapple is actually the outermost flesh, so we're trying to preserve as much as possible. Slice it into bite-sized pieces, and voila, your pineapple is ready to be devoured. Now let's